Plastic surgery is transformation. Whether cosmetic or reconstructive, doctors are changing lives. Real stories, groundbreaking procedures, ultimate makeovers. This is Plastic Surgery Before and After. 51-year-old Dee Williams may be single, but she's rarely alone.
Rosie, Maxine, Benji.
I am very, very fond of animals.
Percy, one more.
Good boy. I have 3 rescued cats, a cockatiel, 2 fish. I've kind of adopted 2 rabbits, and I take care of all the neighborhood animals when the neighbors are away.
When she's not caring for her household menagerie,
Global Integrity Realty, can I help you?
Dee's busy managing the front desk of an investment firm in Beverly Hills, California.
Thank you, Dee.
Dee multitasks so well, few are aware of her severe disability.
I'm classified as legally blind. I have what's called juvenile macular degeneration, which is pretty rare.
Macular degeneration is the deterioration of the central part of the retina. Dee can only see with peripheral vision.
I love to read. I can't read anymore. I used to sew. I used to draw. Can't do any of those things anymore. Fortunately, through the De Broglie Institute, they were very, very helpful and provided me with a computer software and a reader so that I'm still fully functional and still able to work.
But Dee frequently worries about her future in the job market.
I'll never go completely blind. It could be the point where all I see is really kind of colored shadows.
She fears not only the decline of her vision, but of her appearance as well.
It's very hard in this city being 51 and blind. You know, if I was 23 and blind or 51 and fully sighted, then I think that would be way easier. There are certain things that I can't see, but I can see the overall picture, and the overall picture I feel is beginning to look kind of saggy and jowly and not pretty anymore.
Dee meets with Dr. Babak Azizzadeh to discuss her concerns.
So tell me what you're here to see me for.
This.
Okay, so the neck and jowl area.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me go ahead and take a look. I generally like to start from the very top. And one area that I like to look at is the eyebrows. And your eyebrows appear to be appropriate for your age. They've come down a bit. Your lower eyelids are very appropriate for your age. There's some fat that's herniated and some weakness here and some laxity of skin. You've started gaining some of the jowling, a little bit of the marionette lines, and also you do have some excess skin laxity in the lower part of the face. I rather underpull than overpull, because I don't think most people like that really overpulled appearance.
Not at all.
But at the workplace, you just want to be who you are without people really noticing a lot, other than saying, oh, you look good, you look rested, you look great. This issue with your macular degeneration puts a lot of things, at least in perspective, in terms of what we can and cannot do.
In the end, Dr. Azizzadeh suggests a facelift, neck lift, and a non-invasive eye lift to improve Dee's overall appearance. The surgery begins with liposuction under Dee's chin.
We're going to now go ahead and do our platysmaplasty. The platysma is a muscle that goes down the neck, and it starts relaxing in your 40s and 50s.
Dr. Azizzadeh tightens the loose platysma muscle with a series of sutures.
And now we're going to go ahead and start on the, what we call the lateral facelift scissors.
He creates inconspicuous incisions around the ear and separates the skin from the underlying tissues.
So this is the SMAS. This is the deeper layer. This is the structural support. This is like the cartilage and bone of the face. I'm not going to pull on the skin. I'm going to pull on the SMAS layer.
The last procedure is the lower eye lift.
So she did have some concerns about her lower eyelids. So we just decided to do a very conservative lower eyelid surgery. She had great tissue planes. The operation went very smoothly. We did it in a very timely manner. And she should do great. I think she's going to be really excited and really happy with the results.
3 months later, she's letting her closest friends be the judge.
Hey, food's on the table, everybody.
Hey, gorgeous. Oh, my God. Yeah. You look very rested.
Thank you.
What's really nice is that people can see there's something different about me, but they don't realize I've actually had plastic surgery. When I look in the mirror now, I see that my eyes are bigger from that little tuck that he did. I feel that they're my eyes again and not these little piggy eyes that I was beginning to have.
She had the courage to take that chance.
It's kind of brought that spark back that was missing there for a while.
And she's gorgeous. What? She's stunning.
Now look at it.
When I went back to work, they were like, oh my God. I got everything from like 10 to 15 years younger. Now instead of calling me D, they call me Delicious. I'm very, very glad I did it.